Vamos ver. Vamos ver.
Ok.
Eu não posso ver. He's a 300-inch bull. Right now, the closest cows are right here. Up and shoot that fucker. Got it. Good job.
He's stumbling.
Right behind the shoulder.
I don't see no blood coming out. You sure you hit him?
Oh, yeah.
Go down, go down, go down. He was right there. I'm like, you better rape him. I'm like, fuck it, you better kill him. He's fucking, what yard do you use?
45, but I got him lying 40.
Yeah, he was 48, and then he's like right over here, and I'm like, oh my god, he's gotta
dude,
be like
I seen
less
it,
than 40.
I seen it hit him and he flinched.
Was he standing still?
Oh, yeah. Oh, he was moving a little bit.
He's fucking, he looks fine to me. See if there's a bucket of blood, because I didn't see no fledging, I didn't see no arrow in him, I didn't see no blood coming out of him. Are you sure you fucking...
Dude, I seen the arrow come, and it fucking right behind me, like right there.
Where's your arrows at? What's the fledging? Green. Where does he at? Over here.
Right, see that yellow tuft of grass? It's right there.
See one in him though. I mean, I had all day to look at that motherfucker. Why can't I get a shot like
that? 50 yards, Jeff.
What? How many is it?
54 is what I got. across here, he's at 48. But he was broadside here. I got 43 to the tuft of grass. Didn't even see an arrow sticking out. Unless it's laying over there fucking on the ground.
I heard it hit him.
Well, I heard something hit. I didn't see how there's any reason why.
Dude, it hit him.
That fucker is a
beast. He's a fucking beast.
Up there bugling, but we gotta go look.
You want me to go look?
You say he's at that tuft.
He was right around that tuft of grass. And there's no,
I mean, he was 48 when he was over here, so over here, I'm like, fuck, he's gotta be a
40. They see me stand up, and they start going back.
Right, dude, well, I knew they were gonna see you stand.
And it was right there, and I went through, and I'm like, oh, that's it, and it hit him, and I'm like, got him. But I didn't see any blood either.
I didn't even see your arrow sticking. Does an arrow fucking go clear through an elk?
Maybe I hit him a little low.
If you hit him a little low, then you just cut him. Fucker might come back out. Better knock another one, Bobby. Give me a second.
10,000 feet high. I know it is, just a little bit low. It didn't look at it.
I don't know. I mean, I really want to go look for that fucking arrow. Really bad.
You don't even know that.
The thing is. Stand up and look, because I didn't want to blow out any more cow. I know. Well, he come across here and he's like 48, and then he's getting closer and closer. I'm like, fuck, you better stand up and shoot that son of a bitch.
Stop.